A former police constable, Dan Chizyamakaya, on Monday morning shared a sad story of a domestic feud with his wife that left him blind and his face disfigured. According to the former cop, his life changed one evening in September 2013 when he left work, unusually tired. He recalled that he took supper and retired to bed and quickly fell off to sleep. Unknown to him, his wife was angry at him and had planned an attack that would completely change his life. 2 minutes after I slept, my wife poured sulfuric acid on my face. I quickly jumped out of bed only to be electrocuted, Makaya said of the unfortunate incident. His wife had anticipated the reaction and had poured water in their bedroom before connecting a live wire. The former cop was airlifted to the Kenyatta National Hospital, but it was too late to save his eyesight. His life was saved, but his face still bears the scars of the brutal act. Despite the odds against him, Makaya picked up the pieces of his life and enrolled for Braille classes before joining a local university where he has since earned a bachelor's degree in criminology. He said he had since forgiven his wife even though they had separated. "My wife did this to me. I met her in court 2 years ago. All she said was she doesn't know why she did it. She was lied to. I forgave her. I let her go." He shared the emotional story,